If you're having an issue where you try to take the cover off a Jonsared chainsaw without releasing the chain brake, we're going to show you how to reset this little doohickey to make sure that you can get the cover back on the bar and chain. So you're going to take the open-ended wrench, and you're going to put it into these cogs. Take a screwdriver and simply turn and lock it into the open position. Now you'll simply be able to add that to your chainsaw and be complete. No extra tools required.